Since I can remember, I've always felt like my soul was searching for something, something more, something greater than myself. Growing up on the coast in Jersey, I've always had a huge respect for the ocean and its constant energy and overall power and beauty. This is where my belief in God was established. For me, the beauty of Earth in perfect harmony with nature was enough for me to believe that there was definitely God. My dad used to tell me this story, that when I was a kid, we were at the beach as a family. I think I was around 3 years old. At one point he looked up and I was halfway down the beach. He ran over to me to come get me. And he said, "Michael, what are you doing? Why'd you leave?" I looked up at him, pointed at the sand, and said, "Footprints." I was just following a trail of footprints in the sand along the shore. And I think a lot can be said about that. Childlike faith is how we need to follow the path that God sets before us. It's amazing to see how God can use all the bad and negative things that consume my life and transform it into something positive and beautiful. It's truly a testament to God's amazing love for us. Teen Challenge has given me a spiritual foundation to build my relationship with Christ. And in these 14 months, the calling and the path that God has set before me is to mentor the youth and counsel them. My hope is that they aren't intimidated by religion. My hope is that they aren't intimidated by the church. Because for me, Christianity has never been about religion. Christianity for me is a relationship with Christ. And the church isn't just four walls and a roof. We are the church. The church lives in all of us. Youth are the future. And they're just as much a part of the church as we are. My hope is that they realize that there's way more to this life than what this world has to offer. That's something that I was searching for all those years. It wasn't something at all, it was someone. It was Jesus, and He is Lord of my life. My name is Michael, and this is my true story.